The presence of wireless technology in the modern world has led to an ever-growing number of connected devices. Unfortunately, this increase in connectivity has also brought with it a rise in the threat of rogue elements infiltrating networks. These unauthorized wireless devices are capable of inflicting significant damage by deploying malware, making them a major security concern. As more people are working from home, managing the growing number of connected devices is becoming increasingly complex. Organizations are struggling to detect rogue devices using manual methods, and it's often impossible to distinguish between an authorized employee and a malicious device. Consumers also face the challenge of protecting their personal information and home networks with the increasing number of internet-connected devices. Telecom providers can set themselves apart by helping customers manage their networks and protect themselves from rogue devices. Lansweeper Embedded Technologies is working with major providers to integrate its Credential-Free Device Recognition, or CDR, technology directly into their products. Lansweeper CDR leverages device fingerprinting technology and advanced machine learning techniques to identify all network-connected devices, including rogue devices, even when they only connect briefly. The solution provides complete and accurate information about all connected devices, displayed through intuitive dashboards. If a rogue device infiltrates the network, customers will know immediately and can isolate and disable it before it causes damage. Lansweeper's CDR technology provides valuable data from limited information, empowering consumers and businesses to reduce the risk of a damaging data breach. Our solution can be embedded into hardware or software products through APIs and SDKs, and on-premises solutions are also available. Don't leave your customers vulnerable to rogue devices. Learn more about Lansweeper's CDR technology today.